Quite simply, the 918 Spyder is staggeringly quick. So quick, in fact, Porsche required me to warm up with 5 laps each in a 911 Turbo S and GT3, the fastest of its mainstream models, before jumping behind the wheel. And when I do, it pulled in its most successful race driver, 5-time Carrera Cup champion Craig Baird, to set the pace in one of the company's latest 911 GT3 Cup cars. A thoroughbred race machine that runs slick tires and is faster than a V8 Supercar around the high-speed circuit. The 918 Spyder is beyond the imaginable. But it is here today, showcasing just how far current technology can stretch the boundaries of petrol-electric propulsion and providing a sneak peek at what to expect when Porsche cascades it down the model tree to more affordable models in the future. The car I drove is in Australia on a promotional tour that began at last month's Australian Formula One Grand Prix, where Porsche's Le Mans leader, Mark Webber, had a handful of demonstration laps before travels around the country on a series of dealership visits. The car, Escal 9184, is one of 30-odd pre-production units still on the Porsche's official fleet, and features the optional satch pack that includes unpainted carbon fiber elements, Alcantara interior trim instead of leather, reduced sound insulation in the body, and magnesium is used for the wheels, chassis bolts and supports to reduce weight by 41 kg, while additional aerodynamic add-ons generate